down here. Can you tell us why you're still here in this cellar? Come on, spirits, we know you're here. Come and talk to us. There's a spirit down here who does not like women, doesn't like females. Are you here? Come and talk to us.
Wasn't me.
About the man looking at the woman.
Wasn't me.
And he said, wasn't me. What wasn't you? So it's not you that doesn't like women?
Starting with.
Starting with what?
Done. What have you done? Life. You've done with life.
Did you die here?
Yes, absolutely. How?
Were you a patient in the hospital?
No.
Did you used to work here?
I cross.
How old were you when you crossed over?
Kirsty's on the void. She just said, any of you moving? When I clicked on, there was a bang. We didn't hear that, did we?
No.
I didn't hear anything. Talking.
Is that us talking?
Do you not want me to talk?
Is there a certain person in the room that you would prefer to talk to?
Drink.
Would you like a drink?
After that.
After what? Are you a male? Do you know what year it was when you died?
5.
Were you 5 when you died? Can you see? There's five of us in this room, is that what you mean? You can see five of us?
Can one of you just move them? I've never seen a shadow going across the camera, I think. I'm not sure.
Do you know who the spirit is who's down here who doesn't like women, who's nasty to women? Are you still with us? Is there anybody stopping you talking to us?
No. Look like that.
Look like what?
Was that look like that? I don't like that.
Well, me and you were both frowning at each other.
Oh. Touch.
Do you want to touch one of us?
Yeah. Feel free to touch any of us. And everybody else. To with.
Is it females that you like to touch? Are you a female spirit? Can you tell us your name? You're doing really well talking to us. Do you have a message for anybody? Is there anything you'd like to tell us?
You said you wanted to touch one of us. Touch Carl. He's the one with the headphones and the blindfold on.
Is it just you down here?
Are you still with us? Anybody, any family with you? Is somebody stopping you from communicating to us? Would you like to talk to anybody else?
Just hit the 10-minute mark.